In this business, people work a lifetime to excel in a certain part of it. Jimmy Dean has excelled in all parts of it. Hit records, songwriting, TV, acting in the Daniel Boone series, a James Bond movie. He's done it all, and he's done it well. The one thing that he's mastered that no one else can touch is the spoken word. In this week's Classic Corner, I have asked Jimmy to do something for me. Being the father of four daughters, it's very special, because when little girls fall asleep, we all think of them as sleeping beauties.
Thank you, Harold. Dear daughter, I tiptoed in your room tonight. I looked down at you, smiling in your sleep, and you were so lovely, my heart nearly broke. And I thought, how very much like Sleeping Beauty a little girl is. But when I tuck you in at night, I never know how old you're gonna be when you wake. One evening, you run in, jump up on your dad's lap, throw your arms around his neck, and next morning, you might be much too grown up for that sort of thing. You're so quickly approaching the awkward age. Too young to drive the car, and yet too old to be carried into the house, half asleep on daddy's shoulder. I've a secret that I've never told you, Sleeping Beauty. You're going on a very exciting trip. You're gonna travel from yesterday all the way to tomorrow, and it'll be a rapid journey. You'll travel light, leaving behind you measles, mumps, freckles, bumps, bubblegum, and me. Funny. Yesterday you were Blue Jean, Pigtail, neighborhood's best tree climber. Tomorrow you'll be Blue Organdy and Ponytailed, and you'll view the world from a loftier perch, a pair of high-heeled shoes. Yesterday you could get lost one aisle away from me in a supermarket, and now I got worried about losing you down another aisle to some strange young man. Oh, I can't expect you to live in a dollhouse forever. Sooner or later, a butterfly sheds its cocoon, and the smallest bird's got to try its wings. But when you grow up out of my arms and you finally get too big for your daddy's shirts, I'll still recall how you scattered dust and dolls impartially through every room in the house, but you spread sunshine too. The dust has settled. Mom's picked up all the dolls, but the sunshine, that'll always remain in the corners of my heart. So here I am, talking to you in your sleep, because if you saw this look on my face, you'd laugh, and if I tried to speak with this lump in my throat, I'd cry. So you sleep on, pretty thing. Tomorrow you'll wake, you'll be a young lady, and you won't even realize that you've changed courses in the middle of a dream. But you might notice a little difference in me. I'll look a little different somehow. A little older, a little sadder, but a whole lot richer. Tonight, I kissed a princess, and I feel like a king. Good night, Connie.
sings my soul. I sing your God to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul. I sing your God to thee. How great thou art. With shouts of acclamation, and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, I sing your God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, I sing your God to thee. How great thou art.
The Statler Brothers will return.
It's not easy being a truck.
Like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me.
But through it all, Chevy Full Size has the best resale value in the business. Chevy trucks.
Like a rock.
The trucks you can depend on. The trucks that last.
Like a rock.
This awful itch. Won't anything stop it fast?
Lanacane will. Lanacane shuts off the itch like a switch. Fast. Only Lanacane cream works on contact with the itch nerves that cause every itch. Benadryl can't. Even the strongest hydrocortisones can't. But Lanacane will. So for the fastest relief of every itch, get Lanacane.
Lanacane does shut off the itch, like a switch, fast.
You know, I really enjoy visiting with my grandson, Timmy.
Hi.
We seem to talk about everything, school and sports and friends.
I like being with Grandpa.
I always have some of my Werther's Original on hand, because Timmy likes them as much as I do.
Yeah.
So we sit here and enjoy our Werther's Original and just talk. Best of all, I'm with somebody very special to me. I couldn't ask for any more than that.
Me neither, Grandpa.
This is Charlie Chase. On the next Funny Business, Reba McEntire conquers the language barrier.
Oh, this is fun.
Crack shot Gary Morris meets his match during target practice. Lionel Cartwright's new video is anything but music to his ears.
You're a dead man, Charlie.
No, you're a dead man.
And Kenny Rogers winds up in double trouble.
Funny Business with Charlie Chase. Monday, 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. Eastern on TNN.
Thank you for being here, and thanks especially to Janie Fricke, Rex Allen Jr., David Hamilton, Marcia Thornton, and Jimmy Dean.
And be here next time, because we ain't even started yet.